Hello friends, greetings to all of you from Partha Cosmetology team. I am Dr. Mary Roma from Partha Cosmetology A.S. Rao Nagar branch. Our branch is located at Dr. A.S. Rao Nagar beside Chroma Electronics. Partha Dental and Cosmetology branches are located in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Bangalore zones. There are a total of 123 branches. So if any of you have any problem with any of the above related issues, you can visit the nearest branch available in your area and you can call to our toll free number to take appointment with the specialist present in the branch. Today at Partha Dental and Cosmetology, we not only provide treatments related to the dental but related to the skin, hair and laser. When it comes to skin procedures, the basic skin procedures that is being practiced in Partha Cosmetology are treatment for acne, acne scars, acne pigmentation, treatment for sunburns, treatment for wrinkles, treatment for nasolabial folds or due to any tissue loss, treatments for face reconstruction, for skin whitening, for anti-eye dark circles. So there are various procedures related to the skin or to the face that are being done in Partha Cosmetology. Apart from this, when it comes to the hair, the basic hair procedures that are being done at Partha Cosmetology are laser treatments for reduction. Apart from that, treatment for hair loss, treatment for dandruff, treatment for drying or frizzing of hair, treatment for baldness, that is hair transplantations, and if hair transplants are not being accepted by the person or if we cannot do the hair transplant, we have hair patches also which are being provided at Partha Cosmetology. So any of you who would want to take treatment at Partha Cosmetology are allowed to do so by contacting our toll-free number or taking an appointment prior to your visit with the doctor. So today I will be talking about very common and widely used treatment, that is the PRP. So PRP treatment can be done to the skin and to the hair as well. What is PRP? Is nothing but platelet-rich plasma. So what is platelet-rich plasma? Platelet-rich plasma is that a part of the plasma which has highest amount of platelets and white blood cells present. Usually in our blood, the amount of platelets that are present, when it is compared to the platelet-rich plasma, it is 10, almost nearing to 5 to 6 times more than what is present in the normal blood. So these platelets have a lot of growth factors present in them, and these growth factors are released when there is any tissue damage or when there is any injury to the skin. So these growth factors play a very important role in not only rejuvenation along with the reparative process for the cell. So this PRP usually has been taken as one of the most safest, one of the most economical, one of the most less downtime having procedures, where you can do this procedure in less than an hour. So it is most of the time called as lunch break procedure, since this procedure can be done at any part of the day and you need not take any medication prior to or after the treatment, and the amount of risk for cross infection or any kind of post-operative injuries are less with the help of PRP treatments. So this treatment not only helps in treating temporary hair loss but also permanent type of hair loss, that is it helps in treating alopecia along with the alopecia areata and other type of hair loss where it can be due to various factors, like due to the hormonal balance, due to the stress, due to the food habits, due to the diet, due to the water that we are using for washing our hair, whether it is hard water or soft water. So various factors help our hair to be nourished and be healthy. So whenever there is any imbalance in these of the levels or the factors, the hair loss starts taking place because of the damage. So PRP helps in treating this damage. When it comes to skin, we notice that as time passes by, our skin is aging. So due to loss of the elastin and collagen present in our skin, the aging is becomes very obvious. Like you can see that we get wrinkles around our eyes, on our forehead, near our lip perioral area. So all these wrinkles are due to the loss of soft tissue contact with the skin. So PRP plays a major role in helping the skin in revitalizing and helping the skin in repairing the natural skin damage. So PRP procedure usually takes place in our specified clinics, and we do this procedure for hair loss, for skin damage, and for stretch marks in people who have lost weight. Usually they experience stretch marks post pregnancy. People experience stretch marks usually near the tummy areas. So all these procedures which are can be done with the help of PRP will be done in Partha Cosmetology as well. So what is PRP treatment, and how is the procedure being followed? So the PRP treatment is nothing but we will be taking amount of blood, almost around 10 to 15 ml of your blood, and we will be adding an anticoagulant to it so that the coagulation process, which is a natural process which takes place in the blood after it has been drawn, is hastened, and we will be placing this PRP blood into the centrifuge machine. So because of the centrifugal action, the platelets, that is the plasma and the white blood cells, will be separated from the red blood cells, which will be collected in the test tube below. So once we get this platelets, we will be taking this platelets and we will be injecting in the area wherever there is a damage. It can be your hair, it can be your skin. So when it comes to your hair, usually we notice that some amount of hair fall is common, but when the hair fall is aggressive and when it is not in control, that's when we have to take a step forward to treat that kind of hair loss. So what do we usually do? This is a very non-invasive procedure. Whenever we get a patient who has come to us with hair loss, we usually don't go for invasive procedures like hair transplant or any other treatment which would cause more damage to the scalp or to the pores that are present. Rather, we would go for a non-invasive procedure where we would get the chance to the hair follicles or the hair bulb to grow on itself, to revitalize and produce new hair follicles. So one of the common procedures that we do along with other procedures are the hair PRP. So when we take the plasma, we see to it that it is done in a very sterile and a very clean environment. As we are dealing with the blood, we have to be very careful that we do not cause any infection or any source of damage to the scalp or to the treated area. So when we are using this plasma to inject, first we will be using a derma roller, which will help in creating minute pores on the scalp, and we will be spraying this platelet-rich plasma in that area. So when this platelet-rich plasma is going to be sprayed on your scalp, the minute holes which are caused by the derma roller, these holes will hold up the plasma and it will retain there, giving the chance for the growth factors to be activated. So what are these growth factors? These growth factors are usually present in the platelets. When compared to the normal blood contents, these platelets are low, and when we get the centrifuged plasma or the platelets, the amount of plasma is almost 5 times more than in the normal blood, that is the uncentrifuged blood along with the red blood cells, white blood cells. So these platelets, which have highest amount of growth factors, will get activated in the scalp. So what are these growth factors? These growth factors are platelet derived growth factors, They are fibroblastic growth factors, follicular growth factors, insulin derived growth factors. They are interleukin growth factor 1, interleukin growth factor 2, and epithelial growth factors. So there are various growth factors which will help in the cell reparative and regeneration process. So when we are injecting this, we will be seeing to it that the area where we inject is sterilized. So when we have to sterilize the area, we have to see to it that it is bacteria free. After the sterilization process is completed, we will be taking the plasma in the insulin syringes, which have smaller needle size. They are less painful as the width of the needle is very thin. This way we can see that the pain experienced or the pressure experienced during the treatment is less. So when you are injecting the plasma in the scalp of the patient, we should make sure that we are at the correct depth. Only 1/3 of the needle should be injected inside the scalp, and the plasma around 0.2 to 0.3 ml of plasma should be injected at each side. So during this process, when we are injecting the plasma at each side, we notice that there are small blips formed. These blips are due to the plasma which is present underneath the scalp, just near the follicular blip. The follicular blip is the zone where the stem cells are multiplying and rejuvenating for the new hair follicle to be formed. So once the procedure has been completed and we complete the entire frontal and the parietal area, then we go to the derma roller again, and after the derma roller we inject the rest of the plasma in that area so that the normal process of absorption of the scalp takes place and the plasma is retained there. Now coming to the skin, when it comes to the skin, usually what we do is we take the blood from the donor area and the... So now coming to the skin, usually when we do skin treatment, we first see to it that the area of treatment is being sterilized and cleaned properly. So first the cleaning process will be done. After that, we will be drawing the blood from the patient, that is around 10 to 15 ml of the blood will be drawn from the patient, and the centrifugal process with the help of the centrifuge machine will be done. After that, when the blood, our red blood cells and the plasma get separated, we will be taking the white blood cells and the plasma from the top layer, and we will be centrifuging again for another 10 to 15 minutes in the centrifugal machine, so that we get the platelet rich plasma. After this, we will be taking that platelet rich plasma in the insulin syringes, and we will be injecting that in the skin wherever the skin has been damaged. So in this way, the skin gets tightened, gets its elastin and collagen back, and the growth factors which are present in the plasma activate in the reparative process of the skin. With the continuous treatment of this PRP treatment, which is usually done for 20 to 25 days of time, the skin gets firmer, the fine lines that are there gets reduced, the pores that are usually seen on the face near the cheek area are reduced, and we notice that the skin becomes more tighter and more firmer. Along with this, we see that the pigmentation in the skin also gradually reduces, and we notice that the skin looks more fresh, more revitalized, and more damage free. So if any of you would want to do this skin treatment procedure, I would request you to please call on our toll free number and visit our dentist or our cosmetologist as early as possible. Thank you.